Well, it's the time of year when you're pulling out the old credit card more often, and at places that use chip cards, your transaction's going to take a little longer.
The technology behind those chips makes it safer, but how does it work? Good question. And Heather, you talked with people today who said, yeah, I think it's safer, but I don't know why.
Right, exactly. You know, this technology, it's kind of old hat in Europe and parts of Asia. It's been around for 15 years. But as of now, about one-third of the retailers in the U.S. use the chip cards.
And do you ever feel like the machine's yelling at you?
Yes.
Feels like the machine gets mad at me sometimes.
It's not a bother anymore, but at first it was like, what am I doing wrong?
That is completely determined by the retailers.
Jason Witte is the Chief Information Security Officer at U.S. Bank.
Maybe they just don't want us to forget the card?
I would think that's probably why that is. I would suspect in a couple of years there'll probably be some toned down versions of that little sound.
He says to understand the chip.
So the chip is actually a computer chip.
That's correct.
You should understand the magnetic strip we've used for years.
Magnetic stripe technology on the back of your card basically has a limited amount of information.
But it can be important info like your card number and expiration date.
But it's put on the back of that card in what's called clear text. It's not encrypted information.
It could be encrypted when it's processed, but that information is always the same, and that makes it easier for the hackers to literally copy the card. But with the chip,
it uses cryptography to basically scramble a portion of the account information and validate that particular transaction.
The chip makes a unique code for each sale, a code that can't be used again.
Which is why it takes a little bit longer typically than you would see in the swipe card.
If the hackers steal the information from that chip,
they don't have enough of it to replicate the card.
So if the wait seems long,
I feel like it takes 5 to 10 seconds.
It's a lot shorter than the time it would take to cancel your cards.
It's our money. We need to be careful. Yeah.
Well, Visa has reported that with its merchants who use chips, on average, they've seen a 50% drop in counterfeit fraud. But our experts say an even safer way to pay is technology like Apple Pay, Samsung Pay, Android Pay, where you don't use a card at all. Instead, you're using a token, and the credit card number is not even on your device. And he says he expects within 5 to 8 years, that'll be 50% of everything we pay for.
Oh, just scan and wave.
Absolutely. He says it's much safer than even the chip technology and, of course, the magnetic stripe technology.
I keep thinking about adding that to my Apple phone, my Apple Watch.
He says he doesn't carry cash anymore. He only does that and does the little watch most wherever he can.
Right. Get with the
interesting.
Program.
All
thanks,
right.
Heather.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Heather.
If you have a good question for Heather, please email it by going to WCCO.com/links.